I'm Ton Driessen, I work for Enable. I work with the sectoral department and I'm responsible for agriculture. Well, what I learned today is that there are many different initiatives in ICT4D. There were a lot of inspiring projects, especially the ones in geospatial monitoring.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Balkissa, je travaille pour Enable au Niger. La journée d'aujourd'hui m'a permis de faire connaissance avec une organisation DevLab qui offre un multiple choix de formation en ligne. Donc ça va me permettre de renforcer mes compétences donc dans des thématiques qui m'intéressent et qui vont m'aider dans mon travail.
My name is Elizabeth Nkwasire. I work for Enable in Uganda. The sessions today, all of them that I attended were great. They all keep on giving us this impression that we need to reflect more and learn and change our attitudes to using digital solutions for learning and development. My quick take home is we need to start. It doesn't matter how much we start, how small we start, how little we do, how much we can improve in the future, but we have to start.
Hi, my name is Ayunge. I'm the founder and CEO of Soma App. Soma App is a mobile app that helps students in Africa to find fully funded scholarships with the aim to make it easy for young people to access internships, conferences and scholarship opportunities for them to acquire best education so they can have the skills to move their community in Africa forward. Today, one of the most important lessons I've learned during the Hug Goals event is the power of young people.